how that could possibly happen, how anyone could be that irresponsible. And I thought, what data was in there that may compromise sources and methods? By that, I mean names of people who helped, or et cetera. And it's just totally irresponsible.
This morning, the Justice Department is now looking into this matter. Classified documents from President Biden's time as vice president that were found at a private office.